I'm Bones Hyland. I'm from Wilmington, Delaware, and I play for the Denver Nuggets.
Just to come back close to my city, it's 30 minutes away, that's a dream come true to me.
The Wilmington Fire Department is here to support Wilmington's own Nashawn, a.k.a. Bones Hyland, baby. Yes,
sir. In 2018, Bones Hyland and his family had to deal with a house fire in his hometown of Wilmington, Delaware.
Thank y'all for coming out, though. I really appreciate it, for sure, though.
Battalion Chief Demetrius Todd, Lieutenant Lawrence Hines, and Lieutenant Craig Black were all first responders.
This is for you. This is for you.
Tonight is the first time that they've had the opportunity to see him play as a pro.
And boy from 302!
March 25th, 2018, I was in a house fire and I had escaped, but I lost my grandmother, my baby brother.
They always on my mind, but they help me go out there when I'm on the court. They help me be relaxed because I always know that they with me.
As a junior in high school, he's watching the Elite Eight, realize that the fire is in his own house. Tried two windows, the third window finally popped open. He wanted to go back in, could not because of the heat, so he had to jump out, tore his patella tendon.
The doctor said I wasn't gonna play basketball ever again. I mean, I still get the chills still.
The grandmom, Faye, who basically saved the life of the three-month-old cousins.
It was unimaginable. What he went through, what he endured, and what he persevered through, he kept going, and he didn't give up when all the odds were against him.
The entire community in Wilmington, his whole neighborhood said, you're the star, we need you to make it. You gotta keep on going.
I met Nashawn freshman year. He came to my class and told me his name was Bones. And I said, oh, no, no, no. What's the name your mama gave you? Everybody was afraid for him that he wasn't going to be able to play again. But his perseverance and his grit, he defied all odds. And, I mean, here he is.
He rolls it out over to Bones Hyland with eight on the clock. Hyland, stutter step and a drive, leans in, layup's good.
Done the move to Hyland. Bones into the lane. Good.
Nuggets are down by 195-94. Bones goes to the left hand. He'll take a deep three. He's wide open. Got it!
I just knew I was going to get hot and hit a couple bombs. Just kept saying to myself, I know I'm going to hit him. I know I'm going to hit it. I hit one, then there was one in transition, and I let it fly.
Hyland for another three, and it's good again.
Steph Curry range. For Bones.
Oh, man, he's come back to the tri-state area and poured in threes.
Grew up in a tough environment. That just made me who I am today. I'm not the biggest. I'm not the, you know, the strongest, but I have the biggest heart. And I want to show the people that I have the biggest heart when I step out there in between them lines.
Hyland, three-pointer, puts it up. Puts it in. Bones Hyland does it again.
Nuggets battle back from 19 points down.
Bones is like the heart of the city.
Because it's not just about the fire, it's about life in general. Bro been through a lot, our city been through a lot, and that's why he's the face of our city, because he represents everybody.
What's up, boy?
Come from the mud, come from the bottom, and you persevere and you overcome some things. Bones has the attributes to be successful in his league.
On my shoulder, I got my baby brother and my grandmother. That's who I play for. Next question. I'm sorry. That's just been my why and my joy and my passion. The reason why I go so hard and wanting to wake up every day with a smile on my face, because I'm not supposed to be here right now. Like, I was 0.2 seconds away from not being here, so I have every reason to smile.
And when you do good to people, you get good back. I just always want to put on for my city. I play for things that's bigger than me.
That's right. Man right now. That's right, cuz. Yeah, cuz. The power for you. There it is.
You did so well. I'm so proud of you. Everybody's so proud of you. This dance is said she loves you.
I know, tell her I said I love her too. Oh,
thanks, God. Mama Mitten. This is my favorite teacher ever. Miss Mitten, Mama Mitten to me though.
He is such a dream come true. I'm so proud of him. He's so resilient. To Mama Mitten, the best teacher ever, thank you for everything. I love you from Nashawn. Yeah, he knows he's not Bones with me.
I love you.
After three.
Yeah, that was a
fun. And you know they were up there running their mouths. I was like, don't you boo him, don't you
boo him. And we out of here, just like that, man.
Great to be back, close to home. Left with a win. Man, felt great. We out of here, man. Big Tracy vibes.